81, looks pretty well set to make a century.
Looks pretty well set to make a century now. She has a nice shot to go back for the red near the center. She's gone back a little too much for the red, which was there, but now she has to resort to the use of the long rest to pot the ball which is on the left hand side of your screen. Using any extra equipment is always dangerous. It's more not as reliable as your own hands, but she's pretty good with the rest and I think she will come out and be in position. She's 88 on the board.
And this is her highest break in this tournament and inching towards the 91 break by Denis Santos. Let's see if she can break that.